As you can see, I've decided to begin this Japanese dog simulator game, which was originally on PS2, but as you can see, it's 2006 and this version is 2017. I think I will most likely adjust the volumes a bit before I start playing. So you can hear my voice. Let's do this. I am pretty sure this will be better. There's some mini games in the loading screens. Apparently. I don't know, I've never played this game. Let's turn those on. What is the filter? I don't want to invert anything. R1 is the brush mode. I've just seen videos that there is a brush mode. Square tackle main weapon, X jump. What did this say? Use the origin mirror to record your adventure. If you do not save before you quit, then your progress will be lost and you will have to begin the adventure next time from a previous save file. Well, that's very basic. I don't know why they explain that.
Yeah.
Now we are just going 100 years after those events. Oh, the right stick is inverted. Hello. He's just explaining the save point. You always have to explain the save point. I don't know if I can fall to my death here. It seems I can't. Can I invert the controls like the other way?
I'm
So that pouch kind of works as some kind of auto heal. Can you like drown? Or why does your controller start vibrating when you swim? So I think you can kind of cut down everything you come across.
You're not hitting me.
Have to find some high ground.
Yeah.
This game is so strange. Kind of don't know what to think about it.
Oh, my God.
I just kind of figured that the wheel looked broken. What do I do with this bottle? I kind of don't get it. Why do I get that bottle? She needs a pole. Oh crap. Oh, where does she need a pole? Oh, this is some kind of a level up window. There's just four different stats. This is something I need for the pole. I think it's impossible at this point.
And I look for him more help.
Yo. What's up? No, I have to go get that sleeping guy from the basement.
Yo,
He just went away. He's not sleeping here anymore. Oh yeah, now I need that sake.
Thank you.
I'll go get some water. I'll be right back. There's my glass of water. It's very healthy. I'll take one of each. Should I just go forward? Yes, this is the area I'm supposed to go to. Are these enemies? I can't do it yet, I need something special. Is that something I can equip? No, it's just passive.
Hmm?
I think this is what I need. But I still don't have it. Fill in areas with something that once existed. Let's save for a change. I'm pretty sure this has to go to that puddle. I'm a bit tired. It's 11:30 p.m. Let's go to the tree outside. We'll see if we can revive that as well. Strange how I missed. All right. Digging tips. What are digging tips? Oh yeah, press triangle. I already did that mini game. Spots that appear empty may emit light in the darkness. Dig there with. You may notice a green glow in areas with lush vegetation. Dig there with triangle to reveal a wilted clover. If I find a wilted clover, then I should encircle it with my brush to rejuvenate it. And then I get such praise. Is this one, for example? Yeah, it is. It's nice how the game demonstrates. Yeah. Logbook, journal. Oh yeah, so it keeps me on track of what I need to do to progress in the storyline. I have almost 12,000 yen. I'm killing a bit more enemies than I should, just in case. I don't know if it's easy to overlevel yourself in this game, but I'd rather be a bit more rich than too poor. I don't know how grindy this game can be. So it seems like this area is very explorable now. I got info about fleeing from battles. I can soon extend my purse. The demon's grudges may take form as what is known as a demon scroll. Physically contacting these scrolls draws you into a demonic realm. Of course, like when you touch a scroll, that triggers a battle.
Yeah.
I got a bigger money purse. Well, yeah, there's nothing I can create a powerful explosion with yet. I found another crack as well, but there's really nothing I can do. I can't swim for long enough. Can I use the boat? I think I have to get the water level to rise. stray bead. I have to find them all to get something. Also, there's some kind of a mark list for monsters. They only come out at night. Does he give you a reward for each one, or do you have to beat them all to get anything? I don't have anything to leave as an offering. I don't know if I should be careful or search for these enemies. Was that some kind of special monster?
Oh.
I feel like now is a good time to quit for tonight. I'm very tired. But yeah, thanks everyone for watching. I'll still check that I saved, just to be sure. Yes. Is there like a button with which I can return to main menu? Yeah, return to title. Now it's time to thank you all for watching, and if you want, go subscribe. I just started Okami today, so there will be more of this to come. Bye bye.